gonna do an off-roading in this car. I'm right now in Jeep camp, which is happening over here. So gonna do an off-roading in Trailhawk. Okay, so I'm going for an off-road with
Raghvendra.
So he's gonna take us for this off-roading experience.
I'm from Indore.
Okay.
Pradesh.
So you come here only for this?
Only for this event, yes.
You work in Jeep?
No, we are outside consultants.
Okay.
So we come for conduct these events, make tracks,
okay.
Turn right. So we're driving a 2-liter diesel.
Okay.
Which puts out 178 bhp and 350 newton meter of torque.
Okay.
Has a 9-speed automatic, 4-wheel drive low.
Mm-hmm.
And on, I'll explain the rest as we drive. And the articulation for power transfer. So, just guide it.
Okay.
With the steering, let your brake and accelerator go. Car will little right. And straight. Vehicle has a 50-50 weight distribution, front and rear.
Okay.
And the weight is balanced in the center. To better understand, we have the seesaw.
So let's go.
Yeah. And if we are able to manage to stop the car with the center of the car,
okay,
on the central fulcrum,
okay,
the seesaw should stay stable.
Okay.
Yeah, but that's a tough one. Keep going.
Yeah.
Brake.
Can try?
Yeah.
I can try that?
Try what? Takes a lot of patience.
Yeah.
Now that I've been able to manage to do that.
Okay.
So.
Okay.
Turn right. Although the car has over 200 mm of ground clearance,
okay,
it has a very low center of gravity.
Okay.
So we'll do the side tilt, left wheel on top, right at the bottom. Yeah, straight. Yeah, keep going. Go. It might shift a little because the sand is loose, a little more left.
Wow. of this.
On the way up, keep your acceleration constant and steady.
Okay.
Don't pump it, don't release it either.
So keep your acceleration.
Keep it constant.
Okay.
Because it will lose traction on the rocks on the way.
Power up,
keep going.
Thank you.
driving.
Correct.
Yeah. Right wheels on top, left at the bottom.
Okay.
As we exit, it will climb up.
Okay.
And your front right wheel will rise about 4 feet.
Okay.
So we'll use the brakes to bring it down.
Alright.
That was one hell of an experience. This is a camp, Jeep camp, such a big place. So that's it guys from the Jeep camp. I hope you guys loved the off-road experience. It was a very small off-road, but it was worth it. So, wrapping up this video here. See you in the next video guys. Do subscribe and do give me a like if you like this video. So, thank you so much for watching. Peace.